Let's see this question. ISRO sent a vehicle to Moon at a speed of 1000 miles per hour. It further went to Mars at a speed of 2300 miles per hour. If the overall average speed was 1800 miles per hour, then calculate the ratio of time taken to travel from Earth to Moon and the time taken to travel from Moon to Mars. So, it is given like this. Now, we are sending a vehicle from, let's say, Earth to Moon first and then from Moon to Mars. Okay? So, they are saying that the speed from Earth to Moon is 1000 miles per hour. Okay? And similarly, the speed from, and it further went to Mars, which means from Moon to Mars at a speed of 2300 miles per hour. This is given. Okay? If the overall average speed was, which means for the entire trip, if you compute the average speed, they are saying that it is going to be 1800 miles per hour. This is what is given. Now calculate the ratio of time taken to travel from Earth to Moon and the time taken to travel from Moon to Mars. Right? So let us assume that the time taken to travel from Moon to Mars is T1. And the time taken to travel from Earth to Moon is T2, right? And the time taken to travel, the overall time is, let us say, T, okay? And also, let's say speeds. The speed from Earth to Moon is S2, and the speed from Moon to Mars is S1, and the overall speed is, let's say, S, okay? Now, how do you generally measure the speed? It is distance by time, okay? So, now, what is the total speed going to be? The total speed is going to be total distance covered, divided by total time taken, right? Now, total distance covered, S is equal to, total speed is S equal to total distance. Now, total distance is from here to here, there is some distance, and from here to here, there is some distance. Now, what is the distance from here to here? S2 into T2. So, it is going to be S2 into T2 plus, what is the distance from here to here? S1 into T1. S1 into T1 divided by, what is the total time? T1 plus T2, right? So if you observe this, this is in the form of, you know, averages only. So if you consider that it is the average speed, then this is the average for the first group, and this is the average for the first group, average for the second group, and you can think of this one as N1 and N2, right? So they are just asking us the relationship between N1 and N2. Here in this case, it is T1 is to T2. That is what they are asking, isn't it? So if you see this formula, it is exactly similar to that. Even if you are not able to understand this, what you can do is you can just cross multiply this and simplify it, and you can find out the ratio between T1 and T2. If you try to find out the ratio between T1 and T2, you are going to get this. T1 by T2 is going to be S minus S2 divided by S1 minus S. Okay? So, what is this? What is T1? It is the time taken from here to here, and it is time taken from here to here. This is T2. T1 is time taken from here to here, and T2 is the time taken from here to here. Let's see what did they ask. Calculate the ratio of time taken to travel from Earth to Moon. So, which means they are asking about this one, T2 is to time taken to travel from Moon to Mars. T2 is to T1 is asked, right? So you can just flip it and find it out, or you can find out T1 is to T2 and then flip it, okay? Now what is it? So what is the average speed? Average speed is given as 1800. Therefore, 1800 minus 1000 divided by S1. So S1 is 2300 minus 1800. Got it? So it is going to be 800 divided by 8 plus 3 is 1100, right? Okay, 500, right? So this is going to be 8 is to 5. So what is that they ask? They ask T2 is to T1. So T2 is to T1 equal to 5 is to 8. So this is the answer. So once you can write, you know this relation, from this you can write this and you can cross multiply and you can get this one, right? Just the way we got it for that averages and mixtures, right? So N1 is to N1, N2 equal to, we got it. Same way I have written it. Now if you see this, if you can, you know, correlate this with the averages, then also you could have written this way. So what is the highest speed? The highest speed is 2300, which is S1. And what is the average speed? The overall average speed is given as 1800. And what is the lower speed? The lower speed is 1000, right? Now this is S1, this is S2, this is S, right? Now you can find out this difference and write it here. Find out this difference and write it here. Now if you find out this difference, it is going to be 800. And if you find out this difference, it is going to be 500, right? Now let's say this is T1 and this is T2, which means T1 is to T2 equal to 8 is to 5. Got it? Okay. And the answer they asked is T2 is to T1. You can write that way. Okay, fine.